Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with the London Siege. This is Operation Sealion on Double Rommel. And when last we left off, this is going to be the start of the first of the two battles that are in London. London Siege and London Assault. I'm doing London Siege first. Based on how that one turns out, then I'll do London Assault. And whichever one turns out better for me is the one I'll keep. But I'm doing every battle on this. This is the B-Path units that I took. I spent about 1,000 to overstrength and replace the units that I had gotten damaged on the previous battle. I did a little bit of overstrengthening on various units. And I decided to leave back these six because I want to get heroes this round. We have, this has 3 kills, 19, 56, 33, 32. See, these are gonna take forever to get to a hero. 71, that could get a hero quicker. 64, but this already has 138, so it's close to getting a hero. I think the same for it doesn't matter. Basically, what I'm saying is I want to take heroes. So you can place a small force over here, and it's next to a major objective. If you read Decisive Victory, you have to keep the objectives under your control at all times. So, based on that, you have to hold this place, this place, this place, this place, this place, this place. I'll read the briefing. April 1th, 1941. Guys, April 1st, ST. April Fool's Day. Don't let the joke be on you, Admiral. High Command is surprised that you are hardly willing to get your feet wet, at least for the time being. The British have not replied to our repeated demands to declare London an open city and are stubbornly holding on to their never-surrender policy. Expect the enemy to strike against your positions in order to create a corridor to flee north. Beware of feints intended to draw your attention off from the point of the main attack. High Command will assess the overall situation from turn to turn. Don't act surprised if your orders change during the course of this mission. Until then, you must put up a stiff defense to the best of your abilities. For the sake of the mission, we have placed a sufficient number of auxiliaries under your command. Among them are a new type of artillery and a Flampanzer. Good luck, Herr General. So, with that, I deployed a strong air force with bomber support over here and a strong air force over here to help hold this main objective. But I put a majority of my ground forces up in the north to dissuade attacks by their enemy because of the briefing. I want to be prepared to stop whatever comes at me and start to push back so I can start to push towards London itself, which I'm sure, despite this being London Siege, I bet I'm going to have to seize some objectives at some point. Here over here, I'm just going to keep these in defense mode. There's an SE infantry. Wish it was Cahors unit. I guess this is the new artillery, the 17 centimeter, which is not available for me to purchase. And then the Flam up here, which I would love to upgrade some of my tanks to Flams, but I don't think I can afford that kind of luxury. But let's see what blind gets me. I have Newman over here, the plus one spotting, to help me see what is coming at me. It should be interesting. Yeah. Couldn't protect you. You attack me directly. You attack me directly. Good grief. The bane of my existence, those 25 pounders. I'm surprised they attacked me attacked me directly. Ooh, this has got quite the setup. Let's start on the right. Boomies. You're set to get a hero. That's good. You, give me boomies. You totally whiff it. You totally whiff it. Yeah, I'm gonna keep you like this. I'm gonna bring you down, bring you down, bring you down, bring you down, bring you around like this. This to me seems like a better defensive position based on what's coming at me over here. And you do not attack. You put to sleep. On the left side, I'm gonna put all of this permanently asleep because I do not want to get aggressive with these guys. I want to prepare for. Based on the briefing, I want to prepare for an assault, not aggression. Except you come down. You come up. What can I attack with you? Shoot. Nothing. You. Gives me a better sight of what's going on over here. You. That's not good. Really? Okay. This all stays. This needs to get... Oh, I hope you can reach. No, of course you can't. No, of course you can't. God dang it. Really? That way they won't see this is protected, but I don't think they can even see it, so it doesn't matter. They can't see this. You need to... I'm not going to use the FLOM. I'm going to use my core units. Thank you for missing. Really? Perfect. With some serious bull crap. There it is. Oh, come on. Yeah, I should have done that to begin with. plus one. You're gonna stick it out right here, stick it out right here, come down here, stick it out right there. Nope, stick it out. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. That'll work. I have no idea what they're gonna do. What? What? Two damage? God dang. What? Okay, that was not wise. Not understanding some of this. That sucks. Okay. Again, let's start over on the right. What are you thinking of doing? I don't have any areas to go. So I'm gonna back you up. Hope nothing can see you. Hoping to draw you into here. Good. Very good. All right, you're gonna stay. I think this is the wisest course of action. That way it leads him either here or here. Either way, dog. I'm hoping it's the wise choice. Okay. You're already put to sleep. Tilda. You're getting bombed. Good. Good, got you the third star. You. Wow. Just wow. It's a big chunk. Well, that totally wasted him. Okay. I'll decide where to place you later. Same with you. I have to worry about you. Don't need to really worry about you. Nope. Got that stupid thing. Yeah, I got to take it easy and let the fish be anxious. Yeah. Go up. Nope. You need to die. I hate those things. This is a perfect target for one of their bombers. Good grief! This is no fun. Too much to do. Yeah, let's just see what they do with this. I don't know if this will work, but I'm hoping it does. I have no idea what they're gonna do. No, come down. Let's see. Good grief, 3 damage? Ouch. Wow. Well, at least they came in here. You are just out of reach. You. That was terrible. Good. No, you get the bomber in the face. Yep. So now you get this. Okay. Jeez. Stupid. This is going to be hurt. This is hurting. This is getting shredded. Y- You're getting shredded. Very good. There it is. Okay. Now he's got... Now I can start getting a hero. You have a hero, you're Newman. You've got a lot left to do. That's a good hit. I just have to think about this. There's so much to think about. This is nothing to think about. You are just dying. Thank you for missing. Really? That felt very smart. Six. One, two, two, three, four, five, six. Where's my bomber? Shoot, I used it over here. I can't use anything over here. Dang it. That's good. I want this to charge forward and be all stupid. But it might come around this way, which would be extra sucky. Yep, extra sucky. Yes! I think this will work. I think that'll work, and this will cover two bases with one stone. Work. Thank you. have to worry about this. No, it sees everything here. I can't set up a trap for him. Unless he doesn't see this one and flies into it. Which I doubt will happen. Yeah, let's try it like that. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Afraid to press this. Oh yes, it did. He did run into me. That's okay. He did run into me. I could ambush? No. Oh. That's fine. Oh, that went really well. Okay. Yay. Just finish it. There it is. That's good. Because I want to force surrender you. Good grief, you have a lot to get a hero. Let me think about that. Let's deal with over here, which I can't believe you survived. Why did you attack you? Dumb. I don't know where you're going. You need to be bombed and stuff. I think this is gonna go up. So run into the Stoog. No, I need to hit you with something. Shoot. Very good. Very, very good. Now. Reg. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, I got goosebumps. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. See, because this, I think, is going to go up, because now it doesn't see any of these planes. And I don't think he'll see any of these planes. Oh, shoot. Yes, he does. He sees all those planes. Snap, dab it. Maybe he'll run into this. Coming right here, I'll run into this. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. This is now protected, but it's not seen that it's protected. Eek. Yep. Good. Good, 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 good. That was good, that was good. Stupid, 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 stupid. That's not good. I'm hoping they don't see this, and so they attack this. You suck. Jeez. Yeah, that didn't work. I think I hear some noise going on upstairs, so I'm gonna have to this. Do that. This could be bad. I think I have an idea. You are going to get force surrendered. Gone. Perfect. Really? Jeez. This will work. I think this is good. You need ammo. You're all protected, and this is the only thing looking. No, there's an infantry right here. I can see all this, but I can't see this. And nothing can see this. That I can see. Oh my goodness. We're gonna end it and we'll call it a broadcast. What a crazy start. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Let's watch. Shoot. That's why I didn't want to get aggressive. You're a turd. Okay. Ugh. April 3rd. What a battle. Quite the back and forth. But if you like, blah, 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 stay Lutheran. Thanks for watching.